What's up, guys? It's your boy Poly D here, coming at you with the recap from Cold September versus North Remembers. Today we're going to be looking at two Town Hall 9 bases that defended very well in the war, and the second base will be looking at us, and they have been nice enough to burn their bases for this war, so go and give them a nice shout out there in the comments. And we're going to go ahead and jump into these attacks now. The first one is 19, going in on William here. And looks like he's going to come in here with some stone action with some backside Lalo. Not exactly sure how he planned on getting all those ADs down with that type of entry there. But he does get three of them. Comes close, doesn't quite get that one. Tries to force some loons in. Still got 10 loons in the bag. And the troll Tesla down there, but doesn't quite get what he needs to get the triple on this attack. And so that's pretty much a fail on this one. So we'll go ahead and look at the second attack. In his number 37. So this guy tries to come in here with a stone hobo attack. Sends in that loon down there for that troll Tesla. And unfortunately had his bowler's walk. So that was a real big killer for this raid. And as you can see there, just not enough push from the hogs that he's able to get. And a lot of this base still left up here. Even if the bowlers had went in, I still don't think he'd even been close, to be honest. Now we're going to come in here looking at number 26's attack on William. And he tries to come in here and switches it up a little bit. He's going to bring a queen walk, go hobo attack. And this attack was actually duplicated twice after this, and both times it failed as well. Because this attack came pretty close. Had one guy try to bring in the golems here, and that just did not work out for him. And another guy tried to replicate this same entry here with these golems and bowlers and king, and it also just didn't work out for him. So we'll see what he does. He brings the rage down, gonna come in here and gut the base, get the AQ. Not sure quite what he's doing with that rage. Might could have used the heal there, but still got a Tesla farm left up, two arch towers, and the expo queen still up. But she's not going to be able to push through the rest of this base. Also ran out of time. So that is this base here by William. And now we're going to take a look at Panda's base here. Oop, not going to show that. Okay, there we go. So this is Panda's base. And let you get a good look at it. Nice Tesla farm over here behind the town hall. Brings in double giant bombs, trying to defend the witch slap attack, and did a pretty good job of defending in this war. So we're going to look at the first attack. It's by 36 here. Little Larry. Little Larry's gonna come in here with a Queen Walk Wallow. And by no means am I trying to throw shade to Northern members. They're an awesome clan. Really, really great guys over there. Just trying to show off some bases that I've defended, because that's what y'all been wanting to see. I've been wanting to see some good bases that defend, and here they are. So get some a Lalo deployed in here. And as you can see, he's just got... He brought a jump, then... No use there. Really needed a heal there for that Wither Tower farm. And just the attack fails out. The second attack here is by number 18. Feel. And Feel's going to come in here with a quad Lalo attack. Sees they can switch the king and a couple wizards here and the queen for the CC and possibly that queen there. Okay, so now enemy BK is down and it's just left up to the queen to take out enemy queen here. And gets the goal accomplished. Starts into Lalo. Straight into the Tesla farm, gets a nice heal down. But here's the Wither Tower farm, and it is just crushing these balloons. Got them all down to low health. There's no tankage left for those ADs. Gets the cleanup started, but that's all on this one. The next attack here is by number 33. And he's going to come in here with a stone hobo. So you can see there's a lot of variety attacks on these bases here. And gets the jump down. Going to double jump through there. Going to take on the CC at an awkward position. Got the hogs coming in. It's got one heal for them. Queen takes out the CC, but yet enemy AQ is still left standing. And that's pretty much how this attack got roasted here. And we'll look at a dip fail here on Panda. 87% comes in with a shattered witch bowler attack. Gets the CC drawed out. Got the poison down for the CC there. And get some nice bowlers coming in here with a rage. Some of the bowlers skip out. Got the second jump coming in there to the enemy AQ. And that crucial Tesla farm is left up there at 3 o'clock. Yep, so we're going to go back and we're going to look at these two bases one more time. This one is Panda's base. And William's base. And we'll give a nice little shout out here to Dr. Strange for holding 5 defenses as well. Ended up getting dipped on. Not going to include it in the video though, as most of the attacks were time fails just from maybe an archer not on a hut or just some withers not placed down in time. But that's it for this time, guys. Thanks for watching.